To Bengi as well. Is there anything you want to say to all the fans watching back in Korea and around the world and here who have supported you for the last couple of weeks?
이제 마지막으로 여기 현장에 와주신 팬들이나 전 세계에서 페이커를 응원한 페이커 선수와 SKT 팀을 응원해준 팬들한테 한마디 말씀 부탁드립니다.
Hi guys. I have so much to tell you, but my English is not good. So thank you, and thank you for sharing and always loving me.
Obviously, they love you here as well. 제발. 죽을 뻔했다.
됐어. Do you think Korea is still a strong pick with the current meta Faker greater than Na?
오레나 잘하면 좋다니까요. If you play good, that's good. 우리는 good.
와,
오우 쉣. 오우 쉣. 리진 그쪽 있다, 오바. 오 마이 갓. 리진.
왜 탱 내가 하는 거야?
엄마, 오지. 오, 뭐야 이거? 와우! 와우 쉣!
아, 뭐해?
와우!
Versus Rumble. Rumble has the advantage in the late game, although Jace can split the map very, very well. Katarina is obviously the one that's very hard to evaluate.
Yep. Oh, Faker going low, tries to get on the bar and is able to take him out. Jumps away, stays alive. Wolf arrives with the ebb and flow just to really seal the deal. Didn't even have to pop the flash. Faker stays calm, cool, and collected as he comes up with a solo.
I love Faker.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
아, 마스크 하기 싫어.
Thank you.
우리 뭐 다 쓰면 되겠냐?
I love me.
왜 주는데?
아. Down onto Maple. Ziv's running for his life, but will not escape Faker. It's a very big shield from the back line. The gravity field holds him down. Is he going to get the whole wave before he dies?
Just poppy things.
Oh, Faker. Didn't your parents ever teach you not to play with your food? His attention, Ziv's running, trying to escape, but it will eventually get dropped down.
Oh! Wow, 이거 잠깐만. Oh! Oh! 이건 예상을 못했다.
Freak of freaks. So that's
a pinch in for this one. Hooney's gonna get sped up, rooted immediately.
Three that man grasping roots.
Yeah, that's gonna be the end of the chase here for SK Telecom. Oh, Faker, no, he goes big, flashes in on top of Kramer. Protobelt coming down. Hemoplike ticks away, and Faker comes up with the massive kill. Zonya's thrown down to dodge out on those strangle thorns. Now Faker can just try to exit on the backside of the fight. Hooney really far forward, tried to desperately to take out Kuro, will not be able to do so. Pays for that one with his life, but man, Faker!
I know we've won the first game, but this ward!
We would have won this game if it wasn't for that damn ward!
Oh, Faker!
Hey! Oh, Faker?
Faker, kill it.
Faker,
just kill it.
Faker, please.
Just kill it.
Faker, Faker, no!
Well, I'm sure he knows it's there. I'd like to come up with a flowery explanation of he didn't want to kill it because then there's time on the other side of the map for him, but that's he probably just didn't
Yeah,
see
I don't
it.
Think he noticed it.
Come on!
Oh, 안 쓰는데. 이건 안 쓰네.
Faker, does the streaming make you rich?
뭐 스트리밍 No, I'm rich already.
Right back over to this Baron where they will start it up.
And you see in that fight why it was so important that they took the early objectives, because Orianna is never grouped with a front line in front of her to put the ball, to cancel out the death mark. Faker has been out of position because it's very hard to have position, and we hear an ultimate pop and we see a turn.
Yeah, dredge line coming through.
Big equalizer!
Big shockwave comes through! Faker just absolutely devastates the ranks of KT Rollster! A triple kill for him, Pawn trying to get out.
Ah, 왜 또 죽을래? 어? 죽을래? 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 아 이게 처음에 포볼 따져가지고 약간 밀리네 경험치가. 잡았죠? 죽을 상황이 아닌데?
야 일로와!
와 진짜 게임 봐라? 그냥 한 끗 차이로 게임 질 뻔했네.
말을 왜 안 해? 헬로우라고 해, 헬로우.
헬로우, 헬로우. 나이스 미 유. 어? 이 소리는? 카파? 카파. 카파가 뭔 뜻이에요? What does 카파 means?
와우!
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 What does it mean? 아 실수. 아. 우후! 어디가? 어디가? 이 자식아. 어디가? 같이 가.
down very far behind.
Still playing SMAP there, rocking the Rocks Tigers though. They weren't necessarily clinical. They made some clinical aggressive plays, but they weren't the surgical team that SKT was. So wait, but I don't think they need to require too much creativity. They're so far ahead. Just look at Faker against the full tank Poppy, chunking him out.
And now Clear Love and maybe some few friends. Faker gonna take damage, Proto bounce away. Clear Love wants to chase him down!
Hey.
But the pass through is gonna proc the Jhin. Faker gets out.
And there we go, and Hitler number three able to come down. You almost thought Faker was going to be able to get caught.
Head over to his right side jungle, so not a lot of proactivity coming out from SK Telecom, which not something I would have expected, especially considering it's Peanut.
Look at this, Faker doing a ton of poke damage onto Mickey with his lane pushing in here, just wanting to try to force Mickey out of the lane. Here comes Elise. And now, actually, the lane is going to meet right in the middle. So not going to push too far forward for Faker, but there's the flash and the ultimate. First blood going over to Faker. Immediately does cleanse. And wow, Mickey was just not expecting that level 6 spike.
Yes, that serves. He's too fucking good.
싸움이 잡은 건데.
저도 왜 또 죽어. 뭐야 왜 그래 친구.
아 퀸한테 그러지 말라고. 저 친구 착한 친구라고.
뭐가 착한데 도대체.
저 형 나 한 대도 안 때린다고. 착한 형이야. 서로 잘 살자 마인드잖아. 아 꿀잼이네. 한번 싸울까? 싫어. 어! 어 뭐야 이거. 갑자기 새가 튀어나오네. With Shocks and SKT's mid lane.
Thank you very much, guys. Indeed, joined by the one and only Faker. SKT going 3-0 so far here in the group stage. And I know that the best of ones were a big focus of them coming in. So, Faker, how do you reflect on the team's performance so far?
SKT 팀이 지금까지 전승을 하고 있는데 이번 대회 들어오면서 단판전에 많이 준비하겠다고 이전에 얘기했었는데요. 지금까지 SKT 팀의 성적에 대해서 어떻게 생각하시나요?
네, 지금까지 결과는 만족스럽고요. 하지만 이제 그 지금이 예선이기 때문에 저희는 다음 결승전을 준비하면서 아직도 좀 경계를 다음 4강전을 준비하면서 경계를 늦추지 않고 있습니다.
Of course I'm satisfied so far, but this is just a group stage. So I don't want to put our guards down and we still have to prepare for the semifinals and the finals.
Well, you seem very soft-spoken about it. I spoke to your teammate Huni yesterday, and he was very confident. Can you tell me a bit about what Huni brings to 2017 SKT, both inside the game and outside of the game?
어제는 후니 선수가 인터뷰를 했었는데 매우 자신 있는 모습을 많이 보여줬었는데요. 후니 선수가 2017년도에 SKT 들어오면서 게임 외적으로나 내적으로나 어떤 변환점을 가져왔는지 말씀해 주세요.
후니가 들어오면서 팀이 좀 밝아진 것 같고 뭔가 좀 약간 크레이지한 그런 느낌이 들고요. 뭐 그리고 게임 안에서도 좀 어느 정도 단단하게 잘 해주기 때문에 팀이 좀 더 견고하게 된 것 같아요.
So outside of the game, I think our team got a lot more brighter, and we can't leave out Huni's craziness. And also, like within the game, Huni, I think he's doing a good job at his top role, and he's playing very tight. I don't know. He's doing his role very well. Yeah.
Okay, secure maybe.
Secure, yeah.
All right, there we go. And then finally, you have lifted a couple of trophies in your career, but yesterday was kind of unique in which you got to lift it before the end of the tournament. So what was that like as a change-up?
페이커 선수는 지금까지 수많은 대회를 우승하고 트로피를 대회 끝에 들어올리는 걸 많이 봤지만 어제는 처음으로 이제 오프닝 세레머니 때 대회 시작 전에 트로피를 올렸었는데요. 좀 다른 감정이 들었었나요?
확실히 좀 그 들고 시작하니까 뭔가 저희를 대우해 주는 느낌이 든 것 같아서 기분이 좋았고 또 그렇게 해놓고 이제 저희가 우승을 해야 되니까 뭔가 그걸로 조금 부담이 있는 것 같긴 해요. 네.
I felt really good because it felt like we were respected as a former champions, but at the same time, I felt the pressure to win the tournament once more, and that I have to go all the way once again.
All right, well, it was a great start so far, 3-0. Thank you very much for this interview. Faker, we are going to take a quick break, but we will be right back from Rio with Flash Wolves versus the Gigabyte Marines. Stick around. You only want to chase the feeling again. Let's be friends. You only need what's best for you and not them. Don't pretend. Now I don't wanna lose sleep thinking about everything we could be. Let's just see. Silver screens, believing everything we come to see. Go outside, it feels so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just see everything we believe.
fake loving and hating on silver screens, believing everything we come to see. Go outside, it feels so good. We're loving and hating and making scenes. Now we just see everything we believe. We just to tie around my bed at night. I know I've lost the fight to erase your face, my mind. Awake, I lie here staring up beyond the sky.
Ashamed on how you've turned your back on me.